Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Elden Ring. So we made our way to this site of grace here, and I kind of want to check out this area, see how far we can get. I don't know how far it'll let me. And then we're going to go back to doing the main castle, so let's check it out. Bolt Drake Talisman, oh god. Oh god. Can't get my horse out either. Oh. Great. Two of them, even better. Yes, of course. Well, I'm probably gonna die. He's hurting his friends, so that always helps. Thanks, buddy. Yo, I'm hitting the section. Why does it never work for me? Oh, there's a guy shooting. Jesus Christ. Okay, two down. Nice. Oh god. Oh. I'm all the way at the other end. You serious, bro? Alright. I guess let's go open up the big door. If we can, it's probably locked. Please tell me I can open this. Damn. Well, at least we now have that area open. I don't know if the giants respawn, but if they do, we'll just run back. Definitely morning. I always run the wrong way. Alright, we're gonna have to fight this area of enemies again. Maybe not. We'll see. We probably should, though. Yo. Oh my god. They all just came at one time. You can't ever get a hit in. They just flail. Good god. Try it again for the upteenth time. Oh, come on. You saw that BS. There we go. Wait, hold on. So where did I come out of? Right there? Yeah. Let's check up here first. And there's like a basement area. Oh, Jesus, dude. Wow, of course I miss. What a surprise. Do I have one? I do. Ooh, God Slayer seal. I need to see what that is. Was that in this? No. What the hell? I don't know. Godskin prayer book. Give it to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Oh, there's the front gate area. All right. Alright, I guess let's see what's in here now. Another painting. We'll have to look up how to do these paintings at some point. I'm not good enough to refine these areas. I know I'm not. Oh, thank you. Sight of grace, man. You love to see it. Ooh. How much do we need to level up now? Like 10,000? 99. Or will this take us all the way down to the other one? Oh no, this takes us up. Oh, they're not friendly. Oh, no. There's another site of grace right there. What? All right, before we do anything, let's go back and finish exploring. I wanted to see what was up here. Ow. Dude, this castle is so effing big.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was to let the wings lift you to a higher place.
Hello.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godrick's lot. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godrick's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds.
Yeah.
If you intend to challenge Godrick, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds.
Summon? I don't like doing summons.
A certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies. As fellow tarnished, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. A past fellow time down what
all right
takes it.
Oh, golden seed probably. Nice. It won't be enough to upgrade. Oh. There we go. Oh God, is this the boss? Okay, that's better. Oh, this is where we were taking the thing first place. Well, I think we're about to fight our first lord, so this should go swimmingly. I need like 800 more stuff, so. That be enough? All right. See what happens.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. The lowly tarnished.
Oh. Well, he must be the spider we always heard about. Ooh, okay. I got the bleed. Jesus.
Truest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
God help me. Wow. Wow. Thought I had him. Wow. I'm not gonna try summoning right away. Oh, I hit right into that one. This ain't going well. Oh, great. That's ridiculous. I'm dead. Jesus. We can beat him, man. I'm getting greedy, but we had him. Dude, come on. Dude, I'm getting hit by everything. my god. Dude, come on. Some of these moves are just ridiculous. He does way too much damage with one hit, dude. I want to beat him, dude. I gotta get better at dodging. Of course. Wow. Dude, get up! Dude, this move is ridiculous. Dude, I'm dead. What am I supposed to do there? That makes zero sense, dude. I really don't understand what I'm supposed to do. You can't dodge that thing once it hits you. It's ridiculous. Yep, of course. Hit me every fucking hit. Oh, I'm getting frustrated now. Of course, he's hitting me every hit now. I may as well just let him kill me, honestly. Just kill me, bro. Honestly. I just want to die this fight. It turned out too bad. I'm not going to be... I have to have all my flasks for the second phase. This fight's a little ridiculous. I don't want to use the summon, man. Dude. Oh, there's that. Dude, I'm dead. Look at that. There we go. The great runes you receive by defeating shard bearers have lost their beneficial power. However, their power can be restored at divine towers throughout the lands between. See the description of each great rune to discover which divine tower you should visit. Well, I think we already found the tower. Holy Jesus, guys. N893, that's what I need. Happy we beat him, though. I mean, what was it, 5 tries? That ain't horrible, it's just... I don't know. Took a lot. So, who's that guy? Seek the Divine Tower of Limgrave, which stands beyond the Great Bridge from Stormvale Castle. Well, we already know how to get there.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you...
He's kicking his head.
Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godrick, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I'll tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh? Now I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate?
Sure.
Now I can, can I?
All right, let's see what's through here, and then we'll go back to the Tower of Limgrave. Clearly his throne room. Where the heck is this gonna take us? Do we gotta fall? Oh, there's a ladder. Maiden, dear maiden, where are you? Please take my grapes. Should repeat grape. Give to the blind maiden to guide her to the distant light. Huh. Liarnia of the Lakes. We got a new open area. Cool.
Hello? Is someone there?
No.
My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next. But when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden.
Sure.
Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the finger...
As you wish.
You are most kind indeed. May the blessing...
Huh. Damn. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that's gonna be our next main area. Our next main boss. Well, we have to go back to the Tower of Limgrave. Where does this even lead? Oh yeah, this is the other path we could have took, right? Gosh, dang, this is a long path. How do I get up there? I don't know, man, but I guess we're gonna head on back to the Tower Bridge and see what it gets us. Thank you. I hope the giants aren't back. They're back. I hope I can run by them. I don't feel like fighting them. Of course it hits me. Of course. Bro. Peace out, yo. They really should have put a Sight of Grace on the other side here. There we go. Whoa. Oh. Damn, we're going all the way up. Okay. Oh God. Godrick's Great Rune. Its blessing raises all attributes. Huh. That looks like another tower. All right. I think it's time for us just to go this way to Larinia or whatever it is. We're definitely going to obviously end this episode here, though. Oh, that girl's gone. Alright guys, well I'm excited to start exploring the next area. Obviously we're going to do that later in the next part. But I hope you enjoyed this episode of Elden Ring, and I'll see you for more very soon. Have a good one.